Year. Thank you.
No
First
problem.
Day this year that we're presenting it with a $5 buy more and save. We sold over 120,000
wow.
of these, and we actually have a new color that we're introducing today as well. So we're going to roll through the colors. The reason that we've sold over 120,000 and this is top rated is because it's a great t-shirt. And again, we've got a ton of beautiful colors for you to choose from. So starting off, we've got the red. All of them have the same silver bezeled with
Correct.
The silver rhinestones.
And also one on each sleeve
on
as
sleeve
well.
Stone.
So we like to finish okay. it around the neck and at the sleeve.
Three-quarter sleeves, wear it year-round, do what you want with without a jacket or cardigan
That's
over
right.
top. It's adorable.
Yes.
So there's your red. Here's your wine. And don't forget, no,
they took it away.
They took it away.
But we have
a wine
in
the Dream Jean. So if you want to do
the regular is A210141.
Okay.
I don't know. In short, is A210151.
Okay.
I don't know the tall number.
The regular, so when you place your order, you're just going to order A212894.
That's the group number.
That's
gotcha.
The group on
gotcha.
all inseams on that pant. Okay. Burnt orange is brand new. Yay.
Love.
Here's your yellow. Lime punch. Kelly green. Olive. Navy, royal blue, white, heather gray, and black. Once
Love.
Again, just in time. Thank you so much, Angel.
I aim to assist. Black, gray, white. If you missed earlier, I helped Jane. She had a whole armful of Dream Jeans, and I pulled off the last pair and said, let me help you. I just wasn't paying attention.
It's so,
I apologize.
It's such force of habit. I always go through the whole thing because I'm an old retail gal. You know, we just grab the whole armful and go and do whatever we have to. All right, so anyway, let's talk about
front.
This. Do you want to put the wine up front?
Yes.
Sure. Okay.
Because it is my new obsession with this wine, mm-hmm. not only from the bottle, but also for the clothing. No, I'm just kidding. Actually, Glenna had a beautiful bottle last week with pizza. It was like the perfect combo of everything.
Right.
It was great.
Nice.
But this shirt, a lot of brand new quackers come to
this
QVC.
Is your first. Okay.
This is your first. Why? Why is this your first? It's 100% cotton. It's a beautiful basic. You get to see the quality that Quaker Factory can bring you. I always like to say no necklace required because you have that beautiful detail at the neckline. It is see-through, just so you know, but this shirt is absolutely bra-friendly. And then you have the gorgeous grommets that are nice and smooth on the back, but just loaded with sparkle.
And they're not heavy, so don't
right.
think about that either.
Right.
The necklace that I'm wearing separately is probably heavier than this shirt with the grommets.
I
you know,
it's crazy.
Sometimes
right?
the statement necklace, you feel like, you know, but it's not heavy at all. And you really don't even notice. And once you pull it over your head, just enjoy that it's
yeah.
got a little bling.
It's just absolutely beautiful. And you can dress it up, you can dress it down. It is a four-season shirt, depending upon certainly where you mm-hmm. live. And I have to tell you that a lot of ladies love the three-quarter length sleeves all year long mm-hmm. because they don't like to show their arms. Maybe you've had a little, a little problem mm-hmm. with the sun and you don't want to show your arms or you just like to have that part of your arm covered. This does it. I wanted to show you with the shirt I have on. Go ahead and putting that new burnt orange under there. Yes, please.
And that pumpkin
yes.
shirt is one of the choices. It comes with the bleach shirt. Angel's is the fun witch hat one. And then the last choice in the shirt is
I
not here.
It all
oh, wait, here it is. The sunflowers. Yep. And the sunflowers. That's the other option with it. If you wanted to, I mean, you could go with the light yellow
you
underneath this too
could.
As a layering piece. So once again, this shirt is new and coming up. But this shirt is one that has been very popular. It's customer top rated. If you go to our website, type in 895882 and scroll down, you'll see what the folks have said about it. It's popular because they love it. They love the fit. It's easy care. It's cotton rich. The semi-fit or more relaxed fit, actually, in this particular case, is good for so many
yep.
body types. It's cut so that it's not too long and
mm-hmm.
not too short. One of our viewers, here's one of the reviews coming up at the bottom of your screen. This is the best feeling top I've ever owned. She has five of them and they all fit the same. Keep them coming. So adding more colors. I hope that customer is watching. She can pick up the newest burnt orange. Another viewer wrote, perfect green shade, very good quality, looks very nice, five stars. And that is another viewer that made that comment. And then finally, Quacker did it again, true to size, wonderful quality, material wash as well, just enough bling, everything I want in a shirt. So glad I bought it. Five stars. So again, go to QVC.com and check out what folks are saying about this.
I had to chuckle one night because one of the girls from the Susan Graver team was talking to somebody and they said, oh, we just did a European shop and we were looking at all of the trends that are coming from Europe. And one of the biggest trends is the grommets. And I started chuckling because I said, well, Quacker Factory, to myself, of course, Quacker Factory's been doing grommets for years, you know, like I said to myself, like, because I would never want to embarrass anybody, you know. But so here, this top is basic, if you will,
right,
but kissed with that Quacker detail just around the neckline. We want to draw the attention up. And if you're like me, you know, it's kind of yucky outside because it's very humid. I don't want anything around my neck.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
And here's the thing. Like, this is something we always do.
I would wear.
This is the T-shirt that we probably all have.
Yep.
And there's nothing wrong with that. Nope. And we need that T-shirt as a great layering piece. But then add just a little personality and a little bit of grommet detail. And now you stand out into something that is beautiful. And even if you're planning on putting this underneath a great vest or jacket or cardigan, it still has a little bit more personality to it. So a 95882 is the item number. Burnt orange.
Wine. Red, which is like a cherry red. Yellow, which is like a limoncello, bright yellow. Lime, Kelly green, olive, navy, royal blue, white, heather gray, and black.
Just a time. Just in time, thank you. Just before my fingers break off. No, I'm only kidding, honey. All right, so we've got a top five coming up next in the show. It is the vest that I'm wearing. And again, it was so funny because Angel and I do this every time we get together for a show. Every time. She sends me a text, what are you wearing for the show? And I said, I'm wearing the vest, I'm wearing one of the set of two T-shirts, and I'm wearing the dream jeans. She's like, that's what I picked. So,
but I learned to pick an alternate.
She picked an alternate, and so she's wearing the new top. But you really could put this vest over top if you wanted to, just for a different look.
Absolutely.
This is the dream jean material in a quilted barn vest. We are offering, say it, Wheel of Fortune style with me,
only order of the year.
And for the very first day, we're presenting it with three easy payments. 3 months at $16.66 per month. So color-wise, we have two denim washes, the dark indigo, which is the one that I'm wearing, and then there's the bleach, which is really more of a medium wash denim. And then here's the new color. We saw it on Luann, the moss.
Yes.
Ah, love it. Okay.
Beautiful. So
take us through
our dream jean. I'll just show you the inside of the dream jean material.
Okay.
This is actually a knit French terry that is dyed to look like denim. 96% cotton, 4% spandex. Why did Jean Bice bring dream jeans to QVC in September of 2010? Because she had a need. She needed to wear denim, but she didn't want to go back to the woven denim of the days gone by of the 80s, you know, high-waisted and uncomfortable. She started with three silhouettes in September of 2010.
In bottoms, too.
In bottoms. Well, one was a jacket.
Oh, one was a jacket.
Jacket, a legging, and then the five pocket boot cuts, which we just had on.
Okay.
We now have over 70 in our line. And we believe it's so popular because you felt